Out of the second place shadows of Bestyanova and Bukin, this husband and wife Soviet team poised to win their first world championship. They have a new look in the style of the long program.
Is technically very difficult. What I find terrific about these two is that they have a beauty to their skating that no one else in the world has. And they've waited a long time for tonight.
Quite a departure from their last couple of years when they did more romantic kinds of themes and a more romantic style. What are your thoughts about it?
Well, they've always been very classic in their approach to their ice dance. Classical music, classic lines. And now they're trying to lighten it up a little bit and be a little bit more friendly. But it hasn't really been as accepted as their programs in the past.
They did win the European Championship with the same program. Coming into the free program, 22-year-old Marina Klimova, her husband, 28-year-old Sergei Ponomarenko.
Well, here's another look at one of their lifts. Now, the rules of ice dance say that you're not allowed to lift your partner above your shoulders. It may look simple, but it takes a lot of strength to make some of these moves happen.
We'll wait for the mark.
And they should be really good. There it is, 6.0 by the Austrian judge, and the rest 5.9.
They scored a 6 at the Europeans. They get one here in the World Championships. And it looks like they will lock up a gold medal.
An incredibly difficult performance. You know, it's amazing. There's nothing wrong with their skating. You look at it, it's just perfection. They don't have the same fire and intensity that the Duchesnes or that Usman Julin have, that same dynamic, dramatic thing, but they're perfect. There's nothing wrong with them. Second mark should be incredible. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.0s and 4.59. That'll surely lock it up.
Well, they're taking it quite calmly. Klimova and Ponomarenko, brilliant scores for artistic impression. The judges appreciating that perfection you described, and they have locked up the gold medal here. They are the world champions.